The Kentucky Made is my easy go-to cucumber cocktail. Let's make it.
A couple slices of cucumber into a cocktail shaker.
Muddle it. Add 8 mint leaves.
60ml, 2 ounces of bourbon whiskey. 30ml, 1 ounce of fresh lime juice. 22.5ml, 3 quarter ounce of simple syrup. Plenty of ice. And shake. Double strain over ice. And garnish with cucumber and mint. The Kentucky Made. Cheers. Perfect.